Good morning, dudes and dudettes. This is Miss Kim, and I'm so happy that you're back this month so that we can learn about following Jesus. So I think we remember last week we said, who can you follow? And when we ask you that, you say, I can follow Jesus. Let's practice. Who can you follow? That's right, I can follow Jesus. Now, should you follow your cat? No. Should you follow your dog? No. We're talking about following Jesus. Jesus is amazing and he wants to be your friend forever. I can follow Jesus. You can follow Jesus. We can all follow Jesus. So one more time, who can we follow? That's right. We can follow Jesus. Remember, we've got a friend in Jesus for sure. So remember, he wants to be our friend forever.
Are you ready to test your superpowers? I'm sure you've heard of superheroes who have X-ray vision or can shoot lasers from their eyes. Well, we're not going to be shooting any lasers today, but we are going to test to see if you have superhero vision. I'm going to show you three different superheroes. You'll have 10 seconds to study them carefully. Then I'll take them away and ask you a question to see how closely you paid attention. To answer, just raise one finger if you think it's hero number one, two fingers if you think it's hero number two, and three fingers for hero number three. All right, blink three times to get ready, and then we'll start. One, two, three. Study these three heroes carefully. Think you have all the details? Good, because you are out of time. Which hero is holding a sword? Let's see those fingers. One, two, or three. All right, time's up. Who's holding up three fingers? You can start jumping up and down because you are right.
Who? Who? You know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story. So much fun we'll have learning together. So let's go down to the club.
Lucy, and you're just in time for the grand opening of the Clubhouse Car Wash. The brushes really move like in a real car wash. Let's see how many cars we have to wash today. Count them with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Are you ready for them to go through the car wash? If you are, shout, "Go, cars, go! Go, cars, go!" Wow, that was loud. Here we go. Wow, that was so much fun. Look how shiny and clean they are.
Ho! Ho!
It's Ollie!
Hello, Lucy. Ho! Ho! Washing cars, are you?
It's so much fun to make them bright and shiny and clean.
Washing cars is fun. It's true. I know a story about washing, too. Listen to this. Just follow me through.
Ho! Ho!
Follow me through. Follow me through, ho!
Hola, friends. I'm Luis the Handyman. So happy to see you today. Check out this car. It belongs to my friend Arturo. I'm helping him fix it because the wheels aren't working. Oh, and that's what you do to be a good friend. You help them. In fact, that reminds me of a story. Do you want to help me build it? Great! Let's put it on the story fence. Hammers up, little builders. Ready? Uno, dos, tres, hammer! Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down. Now, we just need our story tools. Yep, we have everything we need. Okay. So today's true story from the Bible begins with Jesus. It was the night he had all his friends, the disciples, with him at dinner. His friend John was there, and Matthew, and Peter. They all were at the table. Then Jesus took a towel and knelt down by his friends. Do you know what Jesus was doing? He was about to wash his friends' feet. His friends had been walking around dusty roads all day, and their feet were dirty. Everyone say, "Ew!" Ready? "Ew!" Yep, talk about a stinky job. Now, we need to fill up the bowl with water. Can you guys take your pretend buckets and help me fill the bowl with water? Ready? 1, 2, 3. Ah, good job. Now Jesus has water. Then Jesus washed his friend's feet. Huh. Can you believe that? Jesus is so important. He is God's son. Why would someone so important wash his friend's feet? Because he wanted to show his friends that he loved them. And you're never too important to love others by doing something for them, like washing their feet. Everyone say, "Wow!" Ready? Wow! Jesus is a good friend. Let's think for a minute. If we wanted to be a good friend like Jesus, what could we do to show love to other people around us? What if you're playing outside and your neighbor friend wants to play on your favorite scooter? Do you let them? Yes, you share your favorite scooter. That is being a good friend. What if there's a long line to get a turn in the bouncy house, but there's a little kid behind you who's really excited to bounce? Do you let them go in front of you? Yes, you let them go in front of you. That is being a good friend. You already know lots of ways to be a good friend. So start your engines and let's go, 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 and love people like Jesus did. So let's be good friends. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who can love like Jesus?
I can love like Jesus. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can love like Jesus?
I can love like Jesus. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Adios.
Hi, boys and girls, Miss Stephanie here.
Miss Chris here.
Everybody ready for their Bible verse? Okay, up on your feet. Here we go. Love each other.
Love each other.
As I have loved you.
Have loved you.
John 15:12.
John 15:12.
Great job. Let's try it one more time, boys and girls. Here we go. Love each other.
Love each other.
As I have loved you.
Have loved you.
John 15:12.
John 15:12.
Great job, boys and girls. We'll see you next time.
Bye.
So there's your story. And it's all true. Jesus loved by being a good friend. And we can be a good friend, too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Who? Who?
Wow, even though Jesus is God's son, he got down and washed his friends' dirty feet. We can do kind things for our friends, too. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. This car wash is so cool. I could keep it to myself, but I'm gonna go find my friends and let them play with it too. I'll see you next time.
Wow, that was an awesome, awesome story from the Bible. Remember, if it's in the Bible, it's what? That's right, it is true. So let's get ready to pray. Let's bring our hands out wide and let's bring them closer, closer, closer. That's right, clap. Let's bow our heads and let's pray to God. Heavenly Father, thank you so much for loving us that you sent Jesus to be our friend for help ever. Help us to follow him always. We love you. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. All right, dudes and dudettes, we'll see you next time. We'll be right back.